What's going on, everybody? We're back. B-E-K-K. So I've been away for a while, and I ended up breaking my teeth, so I'm going to sound a little bit weird for a while, but I figured I'd pop in and say hello. I'm doing this right, so hold on. Public. Public done. How do I get to the chat? It's been a minute. Okay. Perfect. Hello. Okay, great. Perfect. Hello. That took way longer than it should have. Don't know how long it'll be live for. But I've already got the ads out of the way. And they've changed things up since last we played. I'm now a brown belt. Ten, eh?
Está pronto! Combate! Você primeiro! Segura! Dá o gás, vamos!
you guys have any questions as to what is going on, let me know. I'll answer
Bora.
As best I can.
Não deixa, não deixa não! Bora!
And we got the tap. So we went from 210 to 180 with one submission. I don't care who it is.
Está pronto? Combate! Você primeiro!
I don't know what she was hoping I would do. Possibly defend to make that easier. Guard recovery. Yeah, she was hoping.
Now, guys! Não deixa não, hein?
She's trying to get points. I'm trying to win.
Fica ligado, hein?
So she goes on the defensive. Now the question is, will she think I have another submission and defend again?
Dá o gás!
Nope. Okay. She open guard, but
segura.
It's very close. But what she doesn't know is that opened her up for two more submissions. So I'm going to throw out a submission.
She's going to defend.
Now I've got her thinking either submission or open guard. And because I are not open guard sweep. And because of that, I'm going to throw out another submission. Perfect.
Cuidado.
So now she's thinking, oh, because I did something different
Fica ligado.
Than what I did before. And now we'll sweep. Okay, okay. Should have saved that submission. It's fine though. I'm in turtle. We're tied. And she's way more tired than I am. Guard recovery, she went fishing.
Segura!
What's supposed to do when I go guard?
Não deixa não, hein?
We're gonna go with the sub again, she's gonna open guard.
Segura!
She learned. I didn't. Perfect.
Fica ligado!
Ó, fica ligado, hein?
Triangle choke for the win. Let's watch it in slow motion. Oh, let me hit her with a good game. Good game. Sorry. Good game. Been a minute since I played. Forgot I can do that. Making our way to that first degree brown belt. $180 to $150. Going up 30 spots every time I sub. Well, I'm not getting penalties either, so. Oh no, buddy. Wow, his triangle. Okay, he's very strong and he's very technical. Got it. And I lost connection. Did he rage quit? I don't know. That was weird. Anyway. That was 25 for the connection loss. Still counts as a W for me. Oh, we got some stuff. Oh no, this might be a problem. This might in fact be a problem because he is beefed up. He's actually built the exact same way that I am.
Está pronto. Combate.
Okay, this could be a major problem. This could be tricky. Let's do this one.
Não deixa não.
He's probably gonna try to submit me. No, okay.
Bora.
No, he's got the exact same game plan. Doing another take. Yep, yep, got the exact same game plan. And he's better at it than I am. Okay. Okay.
Fica ligado!
Is he expecting a submission? He is, and he's going for his own. This is an uphill battle for me. I'm gonna try to sweep him.
Dá o gás.
See if I can't get him off me.
Dá o gás, vamos.
And he passes guard, which is exactly what he's supposed to do.
Dá o gás, vamos.
I had another submission that would have been fine. I didn't take it. And he's in side control, which is bad for me. I'm gonna go ahead and hit him with the well played.
Calma, estabiliza. Bora! Dá o gás, vamos!
And again, perfectly guessed. Oh yeah. He's already hit me with the game like he's gonna tap me. You're not. Let him with the big game. He's gonna go for another submission again, but I gotta get out of here. No, he went neon belly. Okay. I'm back in half guard. Check the throat. Let me hear you do this.
Vamos! Não aceita!
Fica ligado!
I bet you will. Good luck. Let's go subby. Let's go subby. Okay. Should have transitioned. Should have kept up my momentum and transitioned. Because he's got two options. Somewhere another sub. Perfect. Because now he has no choice but to... No, we're in close guard. It resets. He's probably gonna flip me. Oh no!
No, guys, vamos!
Vai pegar!
Yeah! Well played. It's important to me that I don't get tapped.
Não deixa não!
I can get dominated in points, just like that. Which is to be expected. I will not be tapped. I'm not gonna off you, my dude. I'm just not. I'm gonna go for subby. Oh no! Oh, good game. Right at the last turn, I got the subby. It's fine. He got the tap. I knew it was going to be an uphill battle, and he proved it. Shout out this guy. If I run into him again, I will be scared. Do I have any hats? I do have this hat. Don't like that hat. What else we got? Buy that hat. You know what? I will wear the hoodie. Because I'm a sucker for hoodies. I don't do the bandana thing. Throw on the hoodie. Sim. Wish they had that in different color. Winter beanie. Crane beanie. I'll do a durag for that one. I was poking out the side too. That one's not. Okay. Does this hoodie come in black? I don't think it does. Not keys, sorry. Yeah, kind of. That's a fight. Do I have a league open right now? I don't. Okay. Yeah, Friday is kind of a weird day to jump in and do rankings. How far can I get in 2 days? Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'll do it. Remind me to buy the red one after this one. I'm saying it out loud to remind myself because nobody's here, but that's fine. Okay, he didn't know what to do with his points. So this would be fun.
Está pronto? Combate!
He called.
Você primeiro.
He too. No, I still got him. Wow.
Não aceita.
Because he used a lot of stamina to try for that takedown, and I used very little.
Você primeiro.
Fine. He can get points all he wants to, but I'm wearing him down. That was the perfect move by me.
Vamos!
Got a guard recovery, he's gonna knee on belly.
Stabiliza! Cuidado!
Here, let's take the back. He's gonna pass guard. I'm gonna get it. Now the reason I should have gone for sweep. The reason I went for take the back is I could have possibly gotten 4 points off of that if he defended instead of passing.
Calma, estabiliza.
And again, should have kept my momentum up to transition. But that's fine. He can't do 2 defends in a row. Sorry, he can't do 3 defends in a row, so let's try this. Okay.
Segura!
Should have kept up with my original game plan of going for another submission. He's back in close guard. We're just gonna try to open the card.
Postura! Não deixa não, hein? Dá o gás! Fica ligado!
And this is where the stamina comes, the fatigue comes
Cuidado.
Into play. Pass guard again.
Cuidado.
So you tried to take the back. Secure his points, but couldn't.
Bora! Fica ligado.
So he's got two options here. He's got guard recovery and he's got defense. He defended, I transitioned.
Não, guys, vamos.
It's okay. I'm gonna hit him with the
Não aceita!
Let's try for Sebi. It wasn't the best move. I could have safely I could have safely transitioned there and got more points. Which was actually the smarter thing to do. Because BJJ is all about momentum. Kinetic momentum. Get some more. I think I have enough. Let's go buy one. That's enough. And we're gonna get it way blue. We're gonna grab the red bandana. Is that a Russian bean? Which means, if his stats are higher than mine, like way higher, then his fatigue is not great.
Cuidado, cuidado.
Hey! Actually, fatigue's pretty good. That's fairly good. Okay.
Cuidado!
Okay, let's see if he bites on the sweep.
Fica ligado!
Postura! Ó, fica ligado, hein?
Fica ligado!
Question is he gonna try to pass guard again, or is he...
Dá o gás!
Can we catch him again? Okay, we could.
Dá o gás, vamos!
It was like a 50-50 shot. He's out of defense. Sweep, he's gonna pass guard. Stat guard. Right here, we're gonna sweep him.
Fica ligado, hein?
Pass guard. He's very tired.
Segura!
And all I can do is pass guard
here.
Which works because he tried to sweep me immediately. Now we're in side control. Again, he's got two options. Guard recovery and defense. Now, it's been biting me to go for the sub, so let's go for a transition. I should have gone for the sub. See? Everybody's different. So we're back in deep half guard. We go for half guard. Half guard, back in the half guard.
Segura!
Não deixa não! Não deixa não!
Não deixa, não deixa não!
Guard.
Cuidado!
Bora! Não aceita!
And that XP bonus is why I spent $6,000 because that's an extra 1,000 experience for like 6 more fights. 5. I bought the red bandana, didn't put it on. Ooh. Sorry, he just looks very cool.
Está pronto? Combate! Você primeiro! Você primeiro aí! Calma! Controla o gás!
Ok, ok. See what dip we can do here.
Cuidado! Fica ligado! Segura!
Sabe?
Segura! Dá o gás, vamos! Fica ligado!
E eu sou muito sabe. Subby, but
no guys, vamos.
Yeah, let's try.
No guys, vamos.
Yeah, that was the right move, but his fatigue is really good. He's got good cardio.
Calma, control o gás. Cuidado! Vamos!
Yep. That's what he needed to do. Well played. Good game. I'm not gonna beat him. There's no way.
Vamos!
There's in fact no way.
Vamos!
Unless I catch him. Catch him slipping.
Cuidado, cuidado!
Doesn't look like cuidado. That's gonna happen. He's very focused. This is dumb, but let's try it. It's different. So maybe it'll catch him off.
Vamos! Calma, controla o gás!
It did not, and it ruined me. Gonna go for the submission again.
Calma, estabiliza.
Calma,
estabiliza. Cuidado. Segura.
Yeah, it's a foregone conclusion at this point. I mean, we were neck and neck. He's just higher level. So, like, he was able to outmatch me. Does anything come in any of these hoodies in red? A lot of red stuff, but like that. And we're gonna go here to the head.
have this concealer on. And then can I wear it? Nope, my hair will cover. Okay. Whoops. Why did my... My hoodie change. Go back. I bought it. Yeah, there it is. Put it on.
Está pronto? Combate! Oh, você primeiro!
Okay, his fatigue will win us this fight. I can tell that already.
Não deixa não!
Now I'm the one who's on top.
No, guys, vamos.
Perfect. Even though you're tired, that was a good move. That was a move you were supposed to do.
Não aceita.
Do it again. Nope.
No, guys, vamos.
I got the point. Again, he's in slight control bottom. Two options, defend
Cuidado.
Or guard recovery. I think he's realizing that his stamina is lower. He might try to guard recover. Yep.
Bora!
Segura!
Bora!
Não aceita!
Segura! Point, we can do whatever we want.
Não aceita não, hein? Vamos!
Cuidado! Segura!
I might get a penalty here.
depending on what he does.
Cuidado!
We're fine. We're still fine. We can make that up in two turns. We can make up 1 point in two turns. He got lucky. I'm gonna exit.
Fica ligado.
Okay, okay. Still got out though. Well played.
Calma, controla o gás. Cuidado.
That's how you come back. It's a great comeback. Yeah, I actually can't. I can't beat him.
Fica ligado.
Smart man. He did it. He took
Cuidado.
A losing situation and turned it into a win. And with that, guys, I think I'm going to call it. I've been going for 46 minutes. No one's been here. And I've been talking to myself about game plans. So I will catch you all later.